saw on the right hand of him that sat on the throne a book written within and on the backside sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who's worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof?" And no man in heaven nor in earth, neither under the earth, was able to open the book, neither to look thereon. And I wept much because no man was found worthy to open and to read the book, neither to look thereon. One of the elders saith unto me, "Weep not, behold the Lion of the tribe of Judah. The root of David hath prevailed to open the book and to loose the seals, seven seals thereof." And I beheld, and lo, in the midst of the throne and the four beasts and in the midst of the elders stood a lamb, as it had been slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent forth into all the earth. And he came and took the book out of the right hand of him that sat upon the throne.
As they all will gather round the throne in heaven, a great book with seven seals lying there, but no man on earth nor heaven will be worthy. In the midst of all the weeping, someone will say, they'll cry, "Behold, Lion of Judah, the Lamb that was slain to save all men from sin and shame. The root of David hath prevailed. He's defeated the powers of hell. Our Lord, the King of Kings." As they all were gathered round that old altar, hearts were broken for the man kneeling there. And though nothing on this earth could leave their burden, as that man stood up with trembling voice, he said, he cried, "Behold, the Lion of Judah, the Lamb that was slain to save all men from sin and shame. The root of David hath prevailed. He has saved my soul from hell. He is worthy, he is our Lord, the King of Kings. Oh, and soon he's coming back, and forever will reign. And when I'm called up in his presence, I know just what I want. I'll cry, "Behold, the Lion of Judah, the Lamb that was slain to save all men from sin and shame.